I just got out of the shower and I'm going to show you something that we've just been seeing for the last few days. I'll show you when we get there. That lizard that you just saw them was called an eastern water dragon, and we're gonna go find a turkey. And when we find it, they're called brush turkeys, and when we find one, I'll show you what.
I just found this little spider in my hair, and now it's on my face, and now it's hanging from my head, and I'm looking for the turkey still, but I just haven't found one. I'll see what I have found.
I just found another one of these eastern water dragons just there, but I know if you can see it. It's just there, and that's what I mean by they're everywhere. You see, when we actually found one of the turkeys in there, and it has a mirror, and that's a female, and I should try and find a male.
That's a male turkey. That's a male turkey.
And you know why, no? Because on the front they have a little yellow waddle thing. And that, see the little yellow waddle thing? Which that means they're a boy. And it thinks in the mirror that there is another turkey there, but there actually isn't another turkey. In the nest, just one of the lizards that I've been seeing, and when you watched that before, see if you can see it, okay, a little bit, and see what these turkeys actually do. And they're called brush turkeys. Watching then, you know why I didn't finish it? It was because the camera that I'm filming it with died, so I'm finished now. Goodbye.